Hello.
Hi, is this Vanessa Armin?
Yes, who's this?
This is Maxine Frazier. I'm the lead casting director from Hollywood Starlight Casting Agency. You came in for an audition last week, correct?
Oh, hi. Yes, I did.
Well, you'll be happy to know that you're being considered for the part.
Oh, that's great to hear.
Yes, but I'm only calling you because we noticed certain posts on your social media account. In particular, we saw that in April of 2020, your Facebook page reposted an article that wrongly called out a number of media outlets. As a member of the entertainment and media industry, it was very offensive to us at Starlight. I'm sure you know what I'm talking about.
I think so.
I think it would be really in your best interest to take these down if you wanted to be considered for the role. There's a lot of strong competition for this part. I'm only looking out for your best interest.
Well, thank you, but to be honest, I'm not completely sure what this has to do with my audition.
It would just reinforce our confidence in backing you as a lead actress if we knew your digital footprint was clean.
Okay, thanks for the call. I'm gonna have to think about this.
Listen, Vanessa, this agency can make sure you never work in this town again. You're an actress. You're an employee. Your job is to do what we tell you to do, say what we want you to say, and sometimes think how we want you to think. Now, if you want to work in this industry, you're going to have to play by our rules.
The hedonistic paradox is something that ancient philosophers were aware of when they pointed out that people who directly aim at pleasure seldom get it. They end up finding the things that they thought would give them pleasure not satisfying, not pleasing to them. So the paradox of hedonism is, if you want to get more satisfaction, more happiness out of life, don't aim for happiness, aim for something else.
Paul. It's me, Vanessa. I'm calling to tell you that I'm leaving tomorrow. I'm leaving for good this time, Paul. There are a lot of reasons, but I think I'd be happier going somewhere new for a change. I know that. I just want to do different things and live a different life. I feel like I'm wasting my life away and not really living it, you know? Do you ever get the feeling that all your life is going by and you're not taking advantage of it? I know you don't, but I do feel that way. I just don't think things are good for me here. Anyways, I just wanted to call to say goodbye to you, since we always had a good time together. I don't think I'll be able to see you again after tomorrow. I'm gonna miss you, Paul. Bye.
Life, drug life, thug life, rock life, every Get your own. Unemployment line, credit card decline. Did I not mention I was about to lose my mind? And also was about to do that. Okay, you know we're going all the way this time.
I don't think I need as much as I thought I once did. It's too easy to get caught up in a world without stopping to look at it from afar. I'd rather do and say what I believe than become someone I'm not. I don't think it's rebelling. It's annoying not being able to do what you want. I don't know. Truth, beauty, subtlety, sincerity, creativity, freedom. All these things eventually burn away and become something new. We live in this world alone. We breathe alone. We think alone. We suffer alone. And some things we fight for alone. I have to preserve what I love and what I know to be good, and to maintain what I am. I have to walk the fine line between responding to the world while at the same time resisting it. There are times when I forget about all the confusion and the coldness, and I mostly see good people trying to make something out of what they've been given. and it inspires me and gives me hope. I see the bold and the sensitive, the happy and the sad, the successes and the failures. At the end of it all, one thing has remained true. The more I loved myself, the more I loved the world.
Thank you.